हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द MySQL. व्हाट इज MySQL? MySQL इज अ सॉफ्टवेयर. MySQL इज सॉफ्टवेयर बाय विच कैन एग्जीक्यूट द SQL स्टेटमेंट. SQL स्टैंड्स फॉर स्ट्रक्चर क्वेरी लैंग्वेज मीन्स अ लैंग्वेज बाय विच वी कैन क्रिएट, insert, update, delete, or we can manage all the activity on the MySQL. This one is the SQL language. Okay, like ordinary language, like other language, C++, Java, PHP, same thing with the MySQL, same thing with the SQL. SQL is a structured query language which supports the RDBMS, Relational Database Management System. Okay, one thing is very important. When we work on MySQL, just we have to go with the SQL console window or SQL GUI window. There are two type of window of MySQL: console and GUI. For console, we just click on start button and search here MySQL. In MySQL client side, you have to type a password. Password means at a time of installation of MySQL, the password which you have given, you have to write the same keys, like upper case, lower case. Like here, my password is 1234 and enter. When I enter, there is a message: welcome to the MySQL monitor, commands end with the colon symbol or backslash g, your MySQL connection ID is to server version 5.1.33, community MySQL community server. All these information related to properties related to MySQL or a properties of MySQL. Okay, there is a blinking point. This one is a blinking point which just shows you that you have a space, you have a command window, command line, where we write the command code, and by using command code we can execute the query, give the query to the server, and basis of the query it will execute our result. Okay, first command is show databases. Show databases. One thing is very important. When we give the command to the server, show space databases, semicolon is required every command, end of the SQL statement. And when we press enter just like OK button, just enter databases, information schema, MySQL test. Actually, there are three by default databases come with the MySQL server, whose name is information schema, MySQL and test. If you want to create your own databases, database, just you have to write create and database and database name. Suppose database name is ABC and terminator. Okay, or you can write database like school and terminator and enter. Okay, there is a message: query okay, one row affected. This means the query, the command, the SQL command executed successfully. Query OK means executed successfully. If you just give, if you write some errors like in this line we have an error, okay, cannot create database, school database exists like this type, तो उस समय क्या होगा, एक error आएगा कि ये आपने जो coding बनाई या आपने जो code लिखा है वो इसमें error है. If query OK, then successfully executed. Then after, when we use show databases, show databases means, yes, again, there is a school database will show in your database table. अब यहाँ आप देखो, in this top of this code there is no database whose name is my school, but in second database is a school. And then after, when we want to show tables, when we write show tables, okay, is a error, no database selected, means for showing the tables, firstly we have to enter, we have to open existing database like a school. And when we want to open database, we have to write a code use and database name is a school and this, and enter. And here database change, there is a message, database change means right now you are at place of, or you are in school database. And when we use show tables and enter, empty set, what the meaning of empty set? Empty set means there is no table under the school database, okay. And suppose you want to create a table, you want to make a table and enter the value, okay, that time you use create table and table name, okay, create table name, and in parentheses we have to define, we have to declare number of variable with the data type. Is it okay? Number of variable with data type. One thing is very important, what is a student? A student is an entity, real world thing which can be easily identified, okay. And for student we have a number of properties like student roll number, name, and CT, okay, or admission number. All these properties are known as a attribute of entity. Entity name is a student. Is it clear? That time we write here Adam number int roll int name varchar 20, okay, and press enter. Query okay, zero row affected. What the meaning of zero rows? Again, same with the last command, when query is okay, it means your table has created successfully, right. And if you write here show tables and enter, there is a table whose name is student. And if you want to take a design, if you want to show the variable and data type, or how many columns and what are the columns properties, then you have to use DESC command, DESC and student. DESC command describe the student table or show the design of a student table. Not a first student table, any table which have already created, that time you use DSC space and table name, existing table name, okay. And in this table, field name is the admission number, roll number, name, type, integer 11, integer 11, varchar 20, null. All these properties we will discuss for the next video. Right now we only discuss about the table creation, database creation, table deletion and database deletion, okay, insertion of data, how to insert data, how, okay. And after, when you want to show the content of table, means how many records are there in a table. Just you write here, so select asterisk from student, and this shows empty set. Empty set means there is no record available in the student table. Okay, but if you want to insert record in a student table, that time you have to write insert table student and values. In values, just write down one, like admission number 1001, comma roll number 1, and name is this and this. Okay, I think something is error. Yes, insert into student values, this enter query. Okay, one row affected, it means एक रो आपका बन गया, एक रो आपका क्रिएट हो गया. सेकेंड एंड यू कैन यूज अ लाइक हियर टू दिस वन, एंड थर्ड इज अ राज, एंड थर्ड इज अ दिस एंड दिस. ओके, एंड फोर्थ रिकॉर्ड इज दिस, fourth is this. Okay, and if you write here select asterisk from a student, there is a record, admission number, roll number and name. Select command is used for, yes, call the column, call the data, and it is not necessary to write the asterisk symbol. If you want to show only admission number and name, just write here select Adam number comma name from student. Okay, if you want to show only name, if you want to show name with roll number, you can write here. Okay, you can pass column name as per your choice, not for as a time of design, like first is a roll number or admission number, then roll number, then name. Okay, you can go with the simple name comma roll number comma admission number, or admission number comma roll number comma name, or name comma roll number, any format you can use. Okay, and suppose you want to store only name, सपोज आप चाहते हो कि केवल हम नेम ही स्टोर करें, बाकी को वैसे ही रहने दें, तो इन अ इंसर्ट कमांड इंसर्ट इनटू स्टूडेंट, इन आफ्टर स्टूडेंट ओनली राइट द कॉलम नेम. ओके, एंड वैल्यूज इज गौरव. ओके, इट मींस ओनली स्टूडेंट name will be inserted in the student table. And if you want to show select asterisk from student, and here yes, name is Gauro and roll number admission number is null. Null means empty set. Empty means there is no value. Is it clear? And then after, if you write here select show databases, ठीक है, this school, हाँ थोड़ा रिवाइज कर लें, show databases school, and if you want to create again database, write here create database name, database company. Okay, company, and when you want to show, it's a company already. ठीक है, if you want to delete database, just use a del and company. Error, del, why del? Del, here we use only we use here डेल आरडी डिलीट, ठीक है, वी विल डिस्कस नेक्स्ट नेक्स्ट टर्म डेल का यूज, व्हाट इज द यूज ऑफ डेल, ओके, हाउ टू डिलीट. हाँ, एक्चुअली ड्रॉप कमांड इज यूज, ड्रॉप COM कंपनी एंड दिस ड्रॉप डाटाबेस, डाटाबेस एंड कंपनी, ओके. एक्चुअली डिल कमांड इज यूज टू डिलीट द रिकॉर्ड ऑफ अ टेबल, ठीक है, एंड ड्रॉप कमांड इज यूज टू डिलीट द एंटायर टेबल और डिलीट द एंटायर डाटाबेस, ओके. इफ यू राइट हियर सेलेक्ट, सॉरी शो डाटाबेसेस, देयर इज नो डाटाबेस नेम हूज नेम इज अ कंपनी, ओके. थैंक यू स्टूडेंट्स, एंड नेक्स्ट वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द मोर ऑन SQL लाइक इंसर्शन डिलीशन अपडेशन एंड अल्टरेशन ऑफ टेबल, ओके. थैंक यू.